Today, you know, I feel this sort of homecoming. I feel the warmth of Tran. I feel welcome every time I come back. Actually, the first time I was here was in 76 when I first joined Tran. And I was well received by the community and the student body, professors, they all helped me along. So what I have learned from Tran is care. Care means C-A-R-E, care. To me, these four letter words has special meaning. C means creativities. I learned how to be creative at Tran. A means appreciate. I learned how to appreciate things. I learned how to appreciate what God has already done for us. And I learned how to appreciate what people have done for me. R means respect. I respect Tran. And I learned from Tran that we need to respect people, we need to respect the local culture, the local society, which is very important in our future when we go to society to work. And then, of course, E means excellence. I learned from Tran that you have to be number one. No one remembers number two. But you have to be a champion. It's no point to be first runners-up. So this four-letter word, C-A-R-E-K, is very important for me in my life, in what I'm doing, and in developing my own career. So I think I also want to share with our fellow students at Tran here that C-A-R-E, take this as my wisdom for you. Thank you.